हेलो
Today, we are privileged to have among us the galaxy of stars, our distinguished guests, our friends from the media, and our dear members who have all joined to make this show a successful show. We are very much from the bottom of our heart, we are thankful to IITP because it was because of them our today's show is what we are presenting before you. We are also thankful to all our supporters and sponsors. To begin with, I want to thank our advertisement supporter, Coal India Limited, our chief patron and event partner supporter, JIS Group, corporate supporter, KPMG, CESC Limited, Berger, Merlin, Magnus Marketing, and last but not at all the list, Andrew Yule Limited. Dear audience, you will discover the spirit of the show as the colors of today's program unfolds. On behalf of the Bengal Chamber family, I would request our president, Mr. Kollol Dotto, to please come up to the dais and give a formal welcome address to you all. Sir, please. Can I have a hand mic, please?
I really can't see you anybody. Good evening. I'm privileged to get this opportunity to welcome all of you of today's very special program, which are organized by our chamber, which is about 160 years old. The Bengal Chamber of Commerce and Industry is delighted to organize this very unique program, an evening with Vidya Balan and Ranjan Datta for children of Indian Institute of Cerebral Palsy. From the chamber, we wholeheartedly welcome Mrs. Balan. I don't know, she has not come here, who has flown from all the way to the city in spite of her busy schedule. Our very own Mr. Ranjan Datta, I saw him somewhere, I don't know where he is now. Mr. Sasha Ghoshal, sitting in front. Rajiv Bhattacharya and the children of IICP, distinguished audience and the friends from the media. For the last 1.5 centuries, dating origin of 1833, the chamber has played a pioneering role as a helmsman steering the evolution of commerce and industry in India, going beyond the usual role of being the vanguard of industry and commerce. The chamber has been deeply associated with cultural development and social activities. From the beginning of chief relief distributor during the Great Bengal Famine in 1943 to adopting the rural development program in cluster of 20 villages near Calcutta from 1997 to 1985, to initiating the movement of corporate citizenship, social responsibility and taking up relief work for the cyclone Isla affected villages in Sundarban. These are the very few which I can give you as an example. We are proud to have organized, along with our today's partner, Onomon, and consecutive annual programs paying homage to the legendary film personality Satyajit Ray. We are delightful about that our address with the heroine of Satyajit Ray, heroes of Satyajit Ray, Feludar Sathe, have been well appreciated by the media industry and the cultural fraternity of the city. Ladies and gentlemen, we do hope that you will have very engaging evening with Ranjan Datta, Sasha and Vidya Balan. Thank you very much for for being here. We are waiting for Mrs. Balan to come in, and as soon as she comes in, we'll start our other program in detail. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Our program partner, Onono Onnomon, has always supported our initiatives, as sir very kindly said. And they have been partnering us from the year 2010 in all our initiatives, such as Heroes of Shottojit Ray, Heroines of Shottojit Ray, Peludar Shathe. I would now request Srimati Aloknanda Roy Banerjee, an eminent actor and one of the Shottojit Ray's leading ladies and the vice president of Onono Onnomon, to please come up to the dais and say a few words. Can we have the hand mic, please?
Thank you, Shukunna. Nanda Roy Banerjee, welcome you all on behalf of Onono Onnomon, an organization for socio-cultural activities that has proudly joined hands with the Bengal Chamber and the Telegraph for fundraising for the children of Indian Institute of Cerebral Palsy. Today we are all here to spend some wonderful time with Ms. Bidya Balan, Mr. Anjun Dutt, Mr. Sasha Ghoshal. They are all famous people, famous in their own right, and we are all very proud to have them among us. I will take a few minutes to introduce Onono Onnomon. It was born on 8th August 2008 out of the need felt by some like-minded people to do something other than what their important positions in the academic or corporate world required them to do. They felt the need to do something for the society, and we all know that there is still a lot to be done. At the same time, they needed to satisfy their own soul's hunger for some finer artistic activities. Out of this dual need, Onono Onnomon was born. We have done one full-length play, several audio plays, organized musical program, and two very memorable evenings with Shottojit Ray's heroines and heroes, and one evening with Peluda. This Peluda program involved both the Peludas, the past and the present. On a different note, we organized debates on serious topics. Two of them I can mention here. Corporate social responsibility is the newest gimmick for brand building. That was one topic. The other topic was Bangali Sahitya Path Bortomane Celluloid Shimabaddho. This translates as, at present, Bengalis read literature only through celluloid. Our social welfare activities have been guided by the need of the moment. We gave a reasonable amount of financial help to some old and forgotten artists of yesteryears, with guidance from the veteran actress, Ms. Madhubi Mukherjee. We joined hands with different NGOs working for the education and health of underprivileged children of the streets, slums, and of the red light area of Kalighat. We go to middle class old age homes to do some performances, or take some small gifts to bring a little smile on the faces of those forgotten by their own near ones. Thank you, Bengal Chamber and the Telegraph, for giving us the opportunity to do our small share for the special children of IICP. I wish you all a wonderful evening. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Ladies and gentlemen, without taking much of your time, we know all of us are waiting for the evening eagerly, and we want to get into the depth of music, songs, conversation, joy, and so on. So let us proceed. Vakratunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Samoprava Nirvigram Kurume Deva Sarva Karyeshu Sarvada. In keeping with an age-old tradition of our great nation, we commence today's proceeding by offering our gratitude and respect to Lord Ganesha. Our first presentation of the evening is a curtain raiser dance performance by Srijon Chondo. Srijon Chondo is an institution, renowned Odissi exponent Sri Rajiv Bhattacharya founded the school in the year 2000. Keeping in the mind of his Guruji Sri Kelucharan Mohapatra's vision towards aesthetical beauty and legacy towards art forms, he has surrendered at the feet of Almighty Sri Rajiv Bhattacharya came up with Srijon Chondo. The first item which Srijon Chondo will be presenting for us today is Vakratunda Mahakaya. This is a dance form which offers respect to Lord Ganesha. It highlights the radiance of Lord Ganesha, which is equivalent to millions of suns. The dance is based on Rag Mishra Sudha Vivas, Tal Adi Tal, music by Pandit Hariprasad Chaurasia, choreographed by Guru Ratikant Mahapatra, and directed by Sri Rajiv Bhattacharya. Ladies and gentlemen, now we give the stage to Srijon Chondo for the first performance, Vakratunda Mahakaya.
Sarvakaryesu sarvada Yeah.
That was really very touching and a very good performance. We would now like to thank Rajiv Bhattacharya, the principal of Sri John Chondo, for giving us such a true curtain raiser. And I would request the president of the Bengal Chamber of Commerce and Industry, Mr. Kallal Datta, to be on the dais, please. I think sir has gone for some important call. I can see our chief patron, Mr. Taranjit Singh, sitting in the front row. I would request, sir. So we are happy to have you. Please come up to the dais. I would request Mr. Rajiv Bhattacharya of Sri John Chondo to please be on the dais. My colleagues from the Bengal Chamber, Rajiv have gone to the green room for something, if he can be called. Rajiv Bhattacharya. That was really a wonderful performance, Rajita. Our chief patron, Mr. Taranjit Singh, we would like to thank you for your performance. And we would also like to call upon your dancers, Shweta Bhattacharya, Shauri Mukherjee, Rajanya Sen, Srija Datta, Ranjaboli De, Srinjoy Chetri, Shraboti Sarkar, Sneha Maiti, and Ramyani Mitra. You people gave a really wonderful performance. We are so thankful to you all. I would request our chief patron, Sri Taranjit Singh, to hand over a token of memento on behalf of the Bengal Chamber. Thank you, Rajivda. If you can request you to join us in the audience along with your team. Thank you, sir. Moving ahead, we have another little piece. This is a dance performance by two little girls. They are basically from our